Good evening, YouTube. The Way of the Pastor, or Pastor, has a really good video up about the Google Plus YouTube comments thing. Sorry, there might have been a buzz. And hopefully this will work. I'm trying a new way of getting the videos uploaded. And I think he's very much right. I encourage you to go and watch it. It'll be linked in the description. There's just a few things I would add. One is the, as you rightly said, the vast majority of people on YouTube aren't content providers or video uploaders or whatever it is. They, and, you know, that the, was it Zip Floor or something, the power, I don't know. Most people who have uploaded videos have probably uploaded very few, I would guess. And only a very small have uploaded a lot. Beyond that, I think there may be some decent stuff that comes out of it. One will, good goodness, put me at the risk of being called a corporate shill. Like, that's never happened before. But the, let's say I go and watch a video about bird watching. I put a comment that says, that's a nice video of a redneck phalarope. I might get some thumbs up or whatever, but most people who actually go and look at the comments are already interested in the content and have seen it. YouTube wants to get people to see new content, or see more content or whatever. And so if on the Google Plus thing, it means that I can share the comment automatically or something to my bird watching group, and they say, and they see, that's a nice video of a redneck phalarope, they might be more likely to go and see it, which is, I think, what YouTube wants. I was another thing, did people really not see this coming? I mean, YouTube wants to have a competitive social network. It runs one of the biggest websites in the world. Was it not fairly likely they were going to use the one to drive traffic to the other? One area I disagree with Atheist Aussie on is, sorry, The Way of the Pastor, is on embedding. I don't think YouTube necessarily minds that much about embedding. They still have their ads on embedded videos. What they want you to do is go and watch the video on YouTube or watch more videos. But I'm guessing that, like me, a lot of people, you know, who are watching this, or almost do YouTube as a hobby, and just going and seeing what's on YouTube is kind of fun. You know, because a group of people we watch regularly, some less regularly, and, you know, it can just be a distraction or an entertainment or an education or whatever, and, you know, it's fun to do. I don't know that most people do that. I think a lot of people probably use it for music videos or just listening to music. But also, I think people, you know, way people get in is those embedded videos and then see more videos like this of a kitten or whatever it happens to be. So I'm not sure the embedding is as big an issue. The other thing I'd say is that the YouTube comment section is, I think it has for a while been regarded as one of the cesspools of the internet and one of the more prominent ones, just because of the size of the website. And it is possible to have a good discussion in comments. Sorry, I just thought of something. I'll come back to it. It is possible to have a good description, a good exchange in comments. We've all had it, but so often you get drive-by, random, unintelligent trolling, either screwing up a conversation or just in general. And I won't belabor the point, but my God, it gets wearing. If this can make those less obvious, because people aren't engaging with them as much, or you're the conversation you're likely to be interested in is there, that might not be a bad thing, in my not particularly humble opinion. The comment section at the moment on YouTube is not great. I'll be completely honest, I haven't got any comments yet through Google Plus. Obviously, I haven't been making videos much lately, so do leave me a comment, yay, so I can see what it's like. I actually quite like Google Plus. And, you know, you know, if things appear there instead of on YouTube, doesn't make a huge amount of difference to me, if I'm that honest. If it gets that big, I could set up another Google Plus just for the YouTube channel, I think, or another Google Plus for me. Whatever. Not that I'm doing much at the moment, I'm not going to stop doing videos. The other point I thought of was, I'm sure that YouTube has been, you know, one of the things they're trying to do is drive traffic to the website. And so I think actually embedding is something they might like and might actually encourage. But anyway, apart from that, I very much agree with what Athestossi says in his video. The Way of the Pastor. Do go and watch it. And yes, hopefully this upload has worked. I'm recording it instead of using the webcam record on YouTube, which doesn't get decent quality and is buggy and tends to go down. I'm recording it directly through VLC or on my computer. Hopefully that will work. The issue I've been having is with sound, which has come out very low. So I may have to edit it and just turn the volume up on the sound. But we will see. I think that's probably about it. Another brilliant video from me here. I keep meaning to start doing videos properly, but yeah, I don't know. I haven't had the time or the inclination of late. Oh yeah, the other thing I was going to say about petitions. Sorry, you know, Athestossi says is about petitions. When they drive by internet petitions about something, you're not probably going to take any follow-up action about. You're not going to stop using the service. And there's more than one petition. There's bugger all point. I mean, if a really big YouTuber were to do this and say, right, you know, get in touch with a load of other people and do a media thing, you know, media campaign, yeah, then maybe it would work. Otherwise, I'm afraid it seems unlikely. Another thing I'd say is, this is probably not forever. I mean, look how many times YouTube has changed. And to be honest, one of the reasons that YouTube probably doesn't take the complaints that seriously, problem that we keep using the website, is we always complain about everything. The new update is always bad, and then we continue using it. All right. I like pies.